Hello guys, welcome back for another football video game. And yeah, and the Chargers have made it into the playoffs now in this. We also missed a wild red card games because well we won enough games, so yeah. Playoffs. Ooh, the Steelers have won 10 games. I think the most amount of games I don't know, it's probably the best team ever so far, because like every other team has like less than 10 wins, so yeah. This will be interesting. Also, we're going to be playing in San Diego for the first playoff game for the Chargers then. Perry, who's probably not a Chargers player anyways, and when this came out, somebody probably made a person named Perry. Hey, there's me.
Let's hear it, San Diego Chargers fans, your offensive scorers for today's game. At wide receiver from Colorado, number 83, Nelson Jackson. And at quarterback for North Carolina State, number 17, Philip.
And there's Antonio Gates, 85. I don't know how the American song goes because I'm Canadian. Oh, that's cool. I think they do different stuff when it's the playoffs anyway, so yeah. And the Steelers. It's actually been a really long time since I first the Steelers as the Chargers.
This promises to be an epic playoff clash between the Chargers and the Steelers.
I see
the Steelers playing on the road, always a difficult place to win. What does the traveling team have to do?
Well, Gus, there's no question that not only do you have to overcome a terrific football team, but you have to overcome one of the toughest environments in the National Football League. So emotionally, you almost have to find your own energy on the field. The bench has to be alive. You have to be cheering for each other. You just have to create that raw emotion to overcome.
Philip Rivers will be playing on the other first side. And second.
All right, Chris, with
quarter,
that in mind, let's go down to the field. We are ready for football.
Third and fourth quarter.
The stop was made by Larry English. Out comes Miami of Ohio grad Ben Roethlisberger.
And I always like to be Weddle, as you know. We'll be always basically seeing me.
Roethlisberger hands it off straight ahead.
Wow.
On offense, this is a team that plays smart, consistent, team-oriented football. And the result is one of the league's best attacks, and the leader is, of course,
you know, this guy is talking right now could just be the YouTuber. I don't have this talk because he just talks
out of Georgia that shows no signs of slowing down.
Yeah, and what's amazing about Hines Ward is that with all of his success, he still prides himself on catching the toughest balls in the toughest situations, and perhaps the greatest blocking wide receiver the game has ever seen.
And Chris, he is definitely primed to be a performer to watch in this one.
And already, the Steelers are basically not doing so well. You could say. I'm probably going to wind the clock down so I have less time to... Oh, never mind, they don't. Okay. In the most unique way, but I guess not this game.
Davis picks it up.
I went the other way where the other guys...
He really didn't have any room to work on that punter.
Yeah, that certainly wasn't one of his best efforts there. Maybe if he would have gotten a little more help from his just takes one good block to create a seam to
pull
one up the field.
This is a high-powered offense that likes to get the ball down the field and can score points awfully fast.
Indeed,
they have a premier target in Antonio Gates from Kent State.
Yeah, we're probably crossing
this. Revolutionized the tight end position.
Yep,
no
there
question,
we go.
Antonio Gates has been a superstar in the game. Physically, he's one of the most dominant tight ends in the NFL.
True.
And lately, he's had a few physical issues that slowed him down a bit. But when he's right, he is almost impossible to stop.
And Chrissy is primed to be a performer to watch in this
game.
Defense is the recipe for success for this team, and they've enjoyed a lot of it. Of course, it all starts with exceptional strong safety, the Tasmanian Devil, Troy Polamalu out of USC.
Yeah, I don't know what more you can say about Troy Polamalu.
That time I did not miss many. He actually caught it.
One of the best, and maybe
in my first video,
the best ever.
I threw it deep and he didn't.
This time, when you watch him play, he can just do so much, and his instincts seem to always take him to the ball.
Kading is good on the point after. San Diego is up a touchdown.
Yep, which is six, and then the point after is just one more. So it's
Cyphers will be kicking off. Brown stands back to field the kick.
He saw me coming. I like a yoga mat.
The offense will start at the 20-yard line. Now we have a first down and 10.
Still trying to figure out this like brightness thing, but I have lowered the brightness a lot now when I'm recording stuff, so it might be a little bit better, but probably not that much. We didn't stop for the 2-minute
line. Sean Phillips was there for the stop. Brings up second and 9. Ball on their own 21.
Go there, so I have to go over here and block this.
As a man short to his left.
Okay, I've never seen anybody do that. Someone else tackled him. I just pushed him down. That's all I. Okay.
And
I mean, like, I don't mind getting called, but I mean, like, someone else pushed him down. Interesting. Miller over there. Wallace over there. I don't know any of these.
He's going to his right. Throws.
I think Miller was the one who caught it.
And he's tackled. Around the 44-yard line. By Cooper.
They are doing a lot better this time.
And we'll have a first down and 10.
Their last time. So, yeah. They aren't.
He's got room.
Oh, I thought it was all going to be all up to me there to tackle him for a second there, but another charge is there. Wait, who's number 28?
They'll need about 3 yards here. Who's that? On second down.
Wait, I think I know. Oh, I can't remember.
A quarter. The score,
I actually cannot remember who 28 is.
Chargers.
Wait a second. Now, if only we could see their numbers, like, but we can't because we can't turn around for the defense. We can only see the Steelers.
Dumps it out
right. It's kind of funny how like he didn't pass it to this guy that I was covering because he pushes me to the ground and
a gain of 6 yards on the play.
Nice job by
immediately. Here, let me show you. Like, it's kind of funny why he didn't pass it to this guy because he was wide open. You could have got rather than me there, but I'm like not the computer, so he could have see what I mean? Like he could have just he probably wouldn't have. Well, actually, yeah. Now I see it because there's this guy, over here, just not really paying attention, and then,
in that situation, he saw the blitz coming, simply got the football out of there.
And it's the second quarter so far.
Ball on the
43. Okay,
and he'll lose yardage on the play.
Wow.
And you love to see those linebackers playing downhill like that, not just blowing sideline to sideline, but attacking and trying
to get
him back.
It's not right because there isn't anybody there to do the run. Miller's just going over there. Oh, he's just blocking.
Goes through his progression.
Whenever a quarterback stays in there for too long, I always know they're going to get sacked. Like, it just always happens. They could always still throw. It's like, but they're always going to get sacked. But I mean, just always be prepared.
Passes out to the left.
That was... Oh. Nothing out of... Oh, they're dying. Close to field goal range.
The Steelers are lining up to punt it away.
Yeah, they gave the Chargers another chance to score, maybe. 3 points.
The punt rolls into the end zone. Touchback. They'll go to work at the 20. It's first and 10.
Let's do this. Okay. Gates is open.
Fires a laser down the middle.
Yay. Now let's do a run. Okay. Nice little spin move. That was supposed to be a spin move, but it failed miserably.
The Chargers are simply getting stuffed on nearly every rushing attempt. They need to get a spark somehow because this just does not bode well for them.
You should be saying that to the Steelers right now.
Surveys the field.
That ref though.
He's dropped down at about the 45-yard line.
That was funny though, like what he did. Okay, I need to show you this.
The ref, 2 minute warning.
Whoops. Okay, so the ref basically does this. Kind of like, it was really funny though. I mean, like, he gets hit and then does this like really weird move. Like, watch. Look at this guy. Look at him. I've never seen a ref do that. That was so funny. Like, I mean, in this game, but maybe in real life. Actually, I have no idea.
Third down, less than a yard to go.
Really? Okay. And with a 2 minute warning. I don't know if I should pass it to Nate.
He's searching for the receiver.
I almost got sacked.
James Ferrier was there to bring him down.
I was just lucky.
Philip Rivers hasn't missed yet on this drive. He's an accurate passer, and he's got a good sense of timing in that pocket.
That's a new saying for this guy.
Dumps it out left. He's brought down around the 46-yard line. By McFadden.
Most of these plays I don't recognize.
Second and five coming up here.
Ball on the 46. Yeah, this one's new. I haven't done this one. Well, what are the Steelers doing? Did you see all the Steelers there?
Lawrence Timmons was there for the stop.
That was scary. Well, not really, but I mean, like,
and they line up at the 28.
Imagine if this Viking game happens again, like when, like, he gets that, like, last touchdown, and then it happens to the Chargers, or, like, for, like, the other team or something, and I'm versing them, and then I get kicked out of the playoffs, and then it looks like the Super Bowl, and then they just kick the Chargers out because the other team wins. Imagine that. I don't know if the Vikings are in the playoffs in this video game.
Thanks, the handoff.
Okay, that was just, I didn't see that guy. He kind of blended in because, like, Chargers have, like, some yellow on them. And so that's kind of why I see, like, they have, like, yellow pants, so it's kind of, But I mean, like, I also just didn't see him because I didn't see him. I feel like I should run less if I can't make it. Yeah, and I need to open.
Steps and throws to the left.
Wait,
side.
Did he just, like... Yeah, he scored 2 touchdowns so far, like...
And it goes for a huge gain.
Man, and he scored, like, 2 touchdowns in this game already. That's...
And sometimes,
yeah, that's interesting.
You just have to hope that the safety has your back on a play like that.
And that can't make the safety too happy putting them on an island out there.
Yeah, I guess, but it really kind of goes with the territory
okay.
When you have an aggressive
when it is
corner,
third
I
quarter, I am going to end it, okay, guys?
This will be down to the end zone for a touchback. They couldn't do anything against this defense on their last drive, and they were forced to punt it away.
Pretty sure that gets the audience, like, roaring or something like that. They just, like, jacked for some reason. I don't know. Are you serious?
Has a man to his right.
Oh, not pushed out of bounds. Come on, we need to run
Wallace
this clock down.
Gains about 5 yards on the play.
I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to subscribe and smash that like button. So, yeah, bye.